Okay, so now I'm going to test your audio. Speak for me. Okay, well, that's good. That was a real good way to start the stream. By the way, I went live and you went, on stream. So that's, awesome. that's a real good thing to have in the back pocket for later. Oh, yes. Hi, are you live now?
Yep, I'm live. Oh, okay, boy.
Let's say hello to our friends.
Who?
I don't have any fucking friends. What are you
Exactly.
Have you met me? People don't stay with me for very long. Oh, hi, Spooties, Aqua Chompers. I don't know who that Aqua Chomper person is.
Aqua Chomper's my friend, remember? We played the Dragon Ball with him.
Damn, dude, you didn't even get my joke in the slightest. Shit. I finally found what the Vox says. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck.
The fact that you did it in tune upsets me a little bit.
What did I do?
You did it in tune with the actual song. And I'm
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. You know, I don't
so
mean...
So you should be. Okay. I'd be your friend. Forget the other guy. Because it's my friend.
Fuck that guy. I mean, because it literally typed in the chat, you have no friends. Oh, Rune failed to recognize our joke, Foxy. That's right. So Tizrock, hi, hello, Aqua, Spooties. Spooties is awake. I have the. I don't know if you've ever met Spooties. But they're usually here for my streams. And look at them now. You know, they're for me late at night for them or early in the morning for them, and now look at it. Okay, look at my friends list, everyone. Who is on my friends list? You might recognize some of these. Not that one. Okay, I invited you to a thingy. You excited?
No.
Good. Did you get
somebody
in here?
Five bits. I'm grateful to them.
Five bits? I love five bits.
Five bitty bits. Five bitty bits.
Five bitty bits. Ahoy, hoy, Candy Kind. Wait, Kendall's awake too. Spooty and Kendall are awake, and they don't live in a place where this makes sense. Kendall! Alright, you ready? What's the name of our server?
I don't fucking know. I don't see it.
But. Parker. Bit. Yay. Five bits for me too. All right, folks. Get ready for this game of hums and bums and drums.
Where did this fly come from? Why is there a fly in my room now?
What do you mean? I just woke up for night shift. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
We gotta fix the stairs.
Yeah,
where the fuck is my wife? Sorry. Hey, how's it going? I'm gonna show you my badge.
Well, I'm gonna show you my badge. It is my badge.
Let me show you my badge one more time.
Oh, yeah. Just gonna make sure that
we really wanna make sure. Okay, so. We have played this game before. Thank you. We played this game November 22nd of 2022. I remember because I date all of my little title cards, and I'm smart and well organized. Now, back in those. When we played it last, it was a fairly linear game, and there was only like five, maybe six different levels. Since then, shit's gone real wackadoo-doo, and,
I mean, it definitely runs better than the last time.
Oh, yeah, it runs a shitload better. And also, as Rune has been indicating to me all morning, or my morning, his... Well, actually, your morning too, huh?
It's technically my morning.
Yeah, T for the... aha! Look at this, I found something. It's a lot harder.
Press F.
I'm effing. I'm effing. I showed it my badge. Did that work?
It's not a bouncer to a nightclub. I don't think it's going to let us in.
Okay, there was a thing where we need to find the ladder and fix it and then put it up to a thing. It's putting out a fire, secondary scaring. Oh. Oh, no.
I wonder if we'll hear the funny breath and then have me get absolutely brutally murdered again.
Yeah, it was funny.
It was good times. You sounded like a startled quieter kid when that happened.
What?
You sounded like a startled quieter kid when that happened. Okay, that's not what I meant by a quieter kid. So
what's your backstory? Your character has lore, I have lore.
I was a skater boy, and then the ground said, "See you later, boy," and now I'm here.
All right. I am a grizzled cop looking for his wife.
Oh man,
we're bringing that back. Where's my wife? You see my wife?
No! Get away from me! Badge! Go away!
Badge!
You know, I thought my VTuber was gonna be fine, but it turns out that Twitch did not like this.
Damn, dude! You need to stop having those. Have you thought about just doing VC face, not VTuber Plus?
Probably? Did we go in a circle?
Yeah. I followed you like an idiot. My turn to lead! My turn! My turn!
After you! After you then! You did really good for here!
But did we go through here? That's the question. Yeah, we did. Alright. So we know over here is where this stupid thing is, right?
Why did your character look up when you did that?
What did I do?
And your character just went...
okay, this way. I got it. We're gonna go left.
There you go. Where'd he go? I've lost you. Oh, never mind. I found you again.
Also, I'd like to continue to perpetuate the very obvious lie that my name is Eric Steinberg, and I'm from Florida. That was established on my stream on Thursday, and I would like to remind my beautiful folks and friends and everything else in between that my name is Eric Steinberg.
Eric Steinberg. Okay. Why?
Because it's funny. I want the internet to get really confused. Like, if you start Googling, like, my Foxy Boy, who is Foxy Boy? And it just comes up with Eric Steinberg. Alright, we went this way, right?
So yeah,
we went that way
and it was a dead end.
Well, I'll go run over here for a little while. Just hang on. Oh, I heard a knocking. I went the other way. I legitimately, that was a legitimate yell of like, oh no.
I don't think both of us had a fake yell then. I mean, that was pure terror from both of us.
I mean, that was good. It got me. And I threw my little mouse in terror.
Foxy, my boy!
Hey!
Clearly we were meant to be together.
I love that our little text message chat is persistent on screen.
Oh, we found it! Oh, thank God.
Okay, alright. All right, okay. Oh, beautiful. Now.
God, all the pieces are just together. Can you imagine having to scavenge for this bullshit? I'm gonna get the key now.
What key?
This key.
What key?
I picked up a key on top of there, because cutscene. Now I have the key. We have to find the way out.
Is the way out the vent that we found earlier?
Well, probably not. I'm sure we have to look for the bloody door again.
Konnichiwa, 400 cow shit lane. That's right. That's my address, by the way. I live on 400 cow shit lane.
Wow. Name. This is some...
Okay, I know two places in Florida. Miami, because that's like the place.
We interrupt and then... our program to bring you this important message.
Hi, love you. Thanks and for now back to our show. Hi, ultimate fucker. That is who just followed me. And Jacksonville, Florida, because that was always referenced in The Good Place on Netflix. Hi, hi.
Good place.
Yeah, so I want to be from Jacksonville, Florida. That seems good. So 400 couch shit lane. Oh, there's also Orlando. I do know that. That's right. That's that's where Disney is. So I know three places in Florida.
I mean, how can you forget Orlando, though? Because it's like, isn't that where, like, Disneyland is?
Yeah, I know. But what's more important? The city of Orlando or Disney?
Pizza.
Is this a thing?
Okay, we still
can't go for that. Oh, great. Well, no, you'd hate it. Not Jacksonville. I've never.
I'm gonna.
I went to Orlando twice for Universal, once for Disney. The level is just gonna run you around till you find a weird checkerboard room. LMAO. Thank you. So, Rude, are you dead forever?
I'm fucking dead forever until you get through that next level, boy.
Oh. Okay.
I get to see that in third person. That's brilliant.
Just me looking at my shoes.
Yeah,
he's
looking at your shoes.
Oh.
You're fucking blind. This dog. You have had. Why are you here? How did you get in here?
Why are you having conversations with animals or bugs?
Because I'm incredibly lonely.
I'm incredibly lonely. The balancing, you cannot redo unless you have more than one person. Huh? Oh. Huh? So should I die? I'm confused.
I think you should be fine, to be honest. This game is made for like single player and multiplayer, so I don't see why the balancing thing should be too much of an issue.
The team members could put down a rope and help you back up. Oh, that's right. Okay.
Yeah, but you know. Just don't suck at balancing.
I'm just walking the streets of the back rooms.
Thank you,
Hawker. Seeing if I can find the checkered room. Doodle, 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 doodle.
Hey, look, you found the door.
Doodle. I think the door's busted. Doodle, doodle.
Well, I hope you get a balance. You need to balance.
Okay. Hey, you got better than me! Okay, so, fun fact, this sucks! Night Night, Pink Foxy, there we are, I will do my best. These cookies real good, fuck! You love Chips Ahoy. You gotta get the chewy ones because they have the most chemicals.
Yeah, plastics. Woo.
Disgusting! Chewy chips don't work. Look at that arrow! Look at that arrow! Wow! Whoa! Alright, we're playing Crash Bandicoot after this, right? Oh. Ding dong, diggity dee. I didn't know I was gonna play this game all by my little lonesome.
You're not all by yourself. I'm sitting on your shoulder, whispering.
Yeah. Sweet nothing.
Oh, run, boy, run! He's behind you!
Kitchen! Happies! Happies!
Hey! Let's fucking backhanded the fly. Hey.
Yay! We did it, Reddit. We did it.
Fuck Reddit.
I hate Reddit and I use it all the time. What? What are we supposed to do? No?
I said to pull out your ID card. Would you like my
2, 6, 7.
Hey, that's not gonna blow you up, right?
I don't know. I know how to do this. Oh, good. Please let us know. How do I leave?
By the looks of it, we need to find, like,
number. Okay, there we go. All right. Eat shit. Okay. Hi. Want to look at my card?
No.
I'm going to need to see your card. All right.
It's a lot of work to pull out a card, you know?
Oh, count the number of cards in a certain color. Got it. Thank you. Love you. There's fake people run from them. Got it. How many? Okay. We got two red cards.
One green and one yellow.
All right, chat, you're in charge. You gotta fucking keep track of these fucking car colors. Two red, one green, one yellow. Does anyone say show your card or stick together? We gotta stick together, Rune. We can't leave each other behind. Show me your card.
Nice.
Two green, one red, one yellow. That was, No, it was two red. It was two red. Two red? I'm too red to die. It'd be dead. It was two red, one yellow, one green. And as you can see, life is gonna be... I know the full code. Okay, good. Alright, fine. Don't tell us the code until I start screaming it. I'm bored! I wanna move on! Two red, one yellow, one green. There we go. Okay, there we go. Alright, I like this. I like that the ultimate fucker has the fucking code. Oh, look at that. Is it almond water? Hell yeah! Do I drink it?
Well, we have an inventory system, apparently. You just stick it in, you press I and just stick it in your backpack and stuff.
Yay! Almond water pockets. Hell yeah. Wait, Rune. Aye, show me your ID card. I didn't see you pee.
You get my ID card and the almond water. What does this do anyway? I want to drink it.
It helps you with your health system. You can drink it to restore sanity, I'm pretty sure. So how is my sanity? Oh, not so good.
So I didn't really see like a two red, so I feel like we're missing some other cars.
Well, you keep missing doorways.
Well, that's because I'm not a fucking smart person, you know that.
Alright, leave them open so we know. Foxy, this isn't 4 a.m. What are you doing? I'm awake at 11 a.m. my time. What do you want, huh? I've got a can of almond water and I'm ready to fucking party.
It's my fault.
I'm running away from me. Bye-bye.
Can we, like, take off the covers of these things?
Nah,
like,
I don't think these are necessary to the story plot.
What the fuck's the code?
Well, look, you keep running around in stupid town, follow me, the guy with the can, and we're gonna get where we need to be. Stop it! We haven't even seen other cars! We haven't done exploration yet! Come on! You fucking...
I can try! How do I get out? Okay, I'm out.
Oh, God damn it. Okay, look. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. All right, look, you're going to follow me. You'll follow me. We're just going to take a cat. Wait, I got to put my, in, I got to put this in my, and there we go. All right, now you're going to follow me. You're going to follow me. We got some places to be. We got bitches to fuck. We're going to go and touch a big old truck, and it's going to be great. All right, let's go.
I feel like that we've not, wait. Yeah. Can we open this?
That's what I was going to find out.
Oh, we can't.
Oh. We can? We can't.
No. Can?
We can? We can't. Man, why wouldn't you try to bust in one of these cars and fucking drive around? I mean, like...
I mean, what the hell is an entity up to the back room is going to do if you just run them over?
Probably rip into the car.
Sounds like a skill issue.
Don't talk to me like that, you stupid young person.
Oh yeah, old man, what are you gonna fucking do about it?
Destroy the planet and leave you to suffer? Damn, that got dark.
You know, I have a really wild idea. A wicked, wild idea.
What's the wicked idea?
Well, hold on, there's a button here.
Oh, button. Who's got the button?
I didn't do anything. But I have a wild idea, right?
Okay, so all right. I'm hearing you out.
So there is a vent here.
Yeah, that's where we came from.
Okay. Yeah. That's, what if we go back in it?
I showed you my ID card.
Thanks.
Are we going to go back to the... Yeah, this was stupid, and I hate you.
So why were we allowed to do it?
Wait, we want rope. We want rope. Get the rope. Get the rope. We need the rope. Cut the rope.
It shrank. You dropped the rope and it shrank.
Don't worry about it. It's fine. Everything's fine. All right, look.
Now you have two ropes.
Yeah, I'm the rope master. All right. Lol, get the fuck out of here, Stitcheroo. I swear to fuck you.
I swear to fuck you.
Okay. That's, well, that I guess that's someone's kink. That's fine.
Yeah.
Okay, alright. No, alright. God damn it. Okay, we've been running around. Oh, shit! Oh, I forgot about the board. I didn't turn off the right things. I hope it's not anything that I can't do in blah, 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 blah. Wait a minute.
You alright?
No, I'm not okay. There. Fuck!
I have a flashlight.
You have a flashlight. You fucking figure shit out while so I fucking do things. Ah, fuck. I forgot to turn off all these goddamn things. Hold on. Throw things at me. Drop stuff on me. That's fine. No, fucking Christ, not fucking pizza time. Moon, run away. I'm gonna sing about pizza for a little while.
Let's go!
Yo, all right. Eat pizza. I found new cars. The blue. Nick called down. Excuse me, my name is Eric, apparently. It's two blue, one yellow, one red. This is good. This is real good. Oh my goodness.
I don't understand.
What?
I don't understand.
I mean, we can ask for the code, but I'm trying not to, right? Like.
Me too.
Ow, ow, ow. Whole new time hemisphere of people to confuse. That's right. Taste the rainbow. Hi there, I'm Foxy Boy, and none of what I do is easy.
Foxy!
What? I'm getting almond water, what?
I opened the elevator.
Oh, how?
Miles cheated, and I kind of wanted to, like, see if it actually worked. Turns out Miles had no fucking clue. It was red, blue, blue, yellow. So I guess it was the, like, whatever the color cars were there was just a...
Okay. Whoa. All right.
Sweet.
It was 4187. Okay. Well,
that one 4187. I don't know what that was.
I'm super sane right now. Notice me, senpai. Fuck you, potato. Gross. Potato caused me all sorts of panic. Oh my goodness. Potato, is your VR fucked? Is that why you're only on desktop mode these days?
I think I'm gonna drink myself some almond water.
Yeah,
this must taste fucking disgusting.
Oh yeah, I mean, I like almonds, but almond water? No, just taking a break from VR chat, that's fair.
I have had almond
milk. I have found a key! I would like to close this door now, please. Hi. Is you dead? No!
I didn't even get a fucking warning. I just went. No, he was not even wearing around. I just went into a room and you're just. I guess I'm just dead.
All right, everything's gonna be fine. I've got a can of almond water. I'm feeling pretty frisky. Things are gonna get real weird. Hold on, let me see if I can fix myself. Transform. Okay, here we go. There we are. Here's the boy.
He's transforming.
Hello, boy. Welcome. Hi, how are you? That doesn't seem a thing. Okay, I'd like to buy a vowel. Oh my god. Hey, Boogs, type in shirt. Do it real quick. Do it real quick. Do it. Do it, you little shit. Type in shirt. Not shit, shirt. Shirt. Type in shirt. Type it in. Why can't you do this faster, Boogs? You can't. No, you. Fuck you. Where am I supposed to go? That's right, motherfuckers. Do you want to have a butt on your shirt? And you want to have a front butt? You got a butt in the back, and you need a butt in the front. Get a shirt today with my fucking butt on it. That's right, motherfuckers. It's a butt shirt. Get one. Boogs drew it. I put it on a shirt. No, you. Hey, flashlight. I love flashlights. Hey, flashlight. I love flashlights. Just gonna equip those flashlights real quick. Oh, I'm so sad. So sad. Wait, can I be sad? That's anger sad. There we go. Right, but... Hey, Rude. Is this the music from Up? No, I would never confirm that I'm playing a Disney song on my fucking stream. I would never fucking do that. Hello? Where am I supposed to go? What are you doing back there?
Man, this is really fun getting to watch my favorite Twitch streamer, Foxy Boy VR.
Oh my god, you jealous little shit. I'm out of key.
I gotta fucking eat, so you know.
Oh my goodness. Hello, Foxy Boy. What have you been up to? A lot of things, nothing, and everything.
What?
Well, I answered everything, didn't it? I covered all my bases.
You're not wrong about that. Excuse me.
It happens. God, I love it when I'm smiling in this avatar, because it looks like I'm just a car salesman. Hi, would you like to buy a car?
You are a fucking car salesman.
I am a car salesman. I'm slimy as fuck. I'll make sure I get the deal, man.
The problem with your car salesman, though, is that when you sell the car, it's already filled with shit.
Don't worry about it. I know how to leave town real quick. Alright, I just keep getting more and more almond water. I guess I'll drink some. I found a key!
What the hell is this bullshit?
I don't know. I've found so many keys. How do I use my pockets? How do I use my...
Press I.
Like,
1, 2, 3 keys to equip stuff.
Oh! 1, 2... Can!
I just think this is fucking bullshit.
Dino dance.
Demon immediately, and this demon hasn't showed his face to you whatsoever.
You had to put the keys in one big room. Aha, okay. So far, you've been dead a lot, and I've been alive, and I'm not the horror game guy.
Honestly, poetic.
Poetic, huh? I found the elevator. What if it's the third floor now, suddenly?
You probably stuck the keys in the elevator.
Well, no, you said in the big room. Where's your raccoon, Foxy Boy? I don't know, he's probably dead. Let's see.
I've taken over the raccoon spot for now.
Okay, so then you're the subject of my new abuse. Hey, Michael!
Uh-oh.
check the drawers, not those ones. What? You look kinda queer. Well, shit! Well, shit! Uh-oh. Roadkill. Yeah, that's what- I just read what's in the chat sometimes out loud with no call- Ah! Oh! Hey there, buddy! Okay!
Oh, no, I saw the demon. It was stuck inside of the room that I died in.
Well, this works out for me!
Hey, you should look inside of there. You see my, like, splattered pieces corpse.
I'm not getting-
I wouldn't.
This works in my favor. This very much works in my favor. Well, spoopy doopies. All right, well, okay, so now I'm free to roam the halls. They can't open doors, so just close it, right? Well, he's stuck in the doorway, right? He's stuck in the doorway forever. Yeah, if I touch it, he's just stuck. Oh, this is a wonderful glitch. Hello. What? It's beautiful. Thanks for dying for me, Rude.
Fuck you.
You dumb. I know you've only played for like 2 seconds today.
Look, I get to eat, so I'm pretty happy right now. You need to find like 4 more keys, and there's like 1 in this room.
I think I found all the keys already.
Looking at the key thing, then. Huh. Yeah. The door should be unlocked, right?
Yeah, I did all the things. Huh? Let's see, that's a key. Oh, wait, did I not turn this off? Okay, that's on. Okay, I did it!
To be turned in a specific order?
You had to get all the keys. There's one in the room, in the lockers. Wait, they turn off after a while. They had to be all one at once. Okay, well, I thought I got all the keys. Where's the other... I have all the keys. That's a key. That's a key.
To quickly turn them all back on and then quick through the doors.
Do you okay then? Never mind. Wait, what? Turn on after. Okay, I. What? Wait, I thought I got all the keys. I got cave.
It looks like you have all the keys.
Okay, wait, check the death drawers. Okay. You gotta go fast. All right, fine.
I did it! I don't get to play again. Ow.
What's this? What?
Key card, nerd. Oh, ID, whatever.
Hey, look at my fucking card.
Yeah, we should touch cards.
We should touch cards in the night. Hey, look, almond water.
Oh, if I caught a flashlight, I kind of lost mine when I died.
Okay. How many almond waters do you have? All of them?
I have two, apparently.
Day drinking, what a bottle. Now, I gotta be clear with you, folks. I gotta be clear with you. That was a bottle of water. It is 11:40 in the morning. If you drink a drop of alcohol before noon, it means you're an alcoholic. So at noon 01, you can start drinking.
Bullshit.
Diwali-chan, you know, you sent me a friend request on VR chat one night, and I was like, who the fuck is this? And I'm like, in a private room, who sent this? Which one of you fuckers? And it took me a minute to realize who you were. it was funny. Awkward people. True. Wait, the awkward employee photo would scare all the demons, yeah. Team Day Drunk. Go Team Day Drunk, Boogs Brutal. Okay, so I need to die.
Please don't.
Why? You've died twice. It's my turn.
Yeah, but you still have plot armor.
What? What did you say?
Plot armor.
What?
Plot armor.
Oh, I yeah, because I'm the protagonist.
Yeah.
I'm the main character.
Shut me out of the way, why don't you?
Get the fuck out of my way. I'm going in this closet to poop. Do we go down?
Wow, this flashlight sucks ass.
Yeah, this flashlight sucks assholes. I guess we're going down. I'm yelling, Timber! You gotta move. Like... I gotta dance. I died. Where's my wife? It didn't say my fucking wife. Run, dingus. Run faster. Run faster. No, no. You can't. You can't turn around and shoot it. All I can see is butt. Wait, did you win? It's no. Hey, rude.
What's up?
I think you died.
I think I died too. Oh, thank God.
Oh my God! All of our stuff is gone. Oh, that sucks.
There's like two flashlights down there.
Well, I know they're always stuck, but I had like so much shit, girl.
Hey, did something go on the water?
I want almond water.
Did you think I want the almond water?
You don't have one? You don't have any almond water? You want one? Here.
I have two.
I have three. We can split this one.
I have three now.
Have you played Auction Free 2? No, there's an Auction Free 2? Oh, fuck. I want to play Auction Free 2. I watched you play Auction Free Potato. I didn't watch all of it, but I watched you play it. I love that game. I think it's pretty cool. It's pretty nifty. Oxenfree?
What the fuck is that?
It's a video game about multiple choice and time travel, and it's quite extensive. It's pretty fucking cool.
I believe it, and whenever you said multiple choice, that immediately scared me.
Yeah, I hate multiple choice ending. Oh, man.
I played The Walking Dead. I don't know what happened.
Rune. I beat Dying Light. I beat Dying Light 2 yesterday.
Are you actually beat a game?
I beat games, you little sussy baka.
Yeah, but not triple A games. I haven't seen you play. Like,
okay,
you
know, going into the dark was a mistake. Okay, we don't have flashlight. We can't even get C down there. Don't go down there.
I have gone down.
Okay, you're fucked.
I got. I found my way back up.
Okay, just stay up here for a little while. But yeah, Rune. I played Dying Light 2, and I got the worst ending. I got the bad ending. And it was such a bad ending that it kind of ruined the whole game for me.
Really?
And when you got the bad ending, you couldn't go back and, like, make another choice at the critical moment, right? You couldn't just, like, no. It wouldn't let you.
Oh.
So
that's unfortunate.
It just... I was really bummed. I was real sad. A little sassy sad salad, Sally. Fuck, I made it back to this room. This doesn't help.
No, I was kind of hoping that maybe a flashlight would just fold in here.
Yeah, well, you know, we had flashlights back in the day, back when things were cool.
Things are no longer cool.
Things are no longer cool. Yeah, it was sad. And, like, I did like the game. It took me a while to like it, though, because it wasn't my style of game.
Didn't you play the first Dying Light?
I did, but I played it on PlayStation, and it was just more... I don't know, it was different.
Oh, bye, Foxy. No, never mind. What's up? You wanna get in?
Where we going?
Oh! So what's the point of going into the infinite darkness?
I don't know. I guess we're just looking for the thing. Oh god, please don't be the level I think. Oh good.
Dumb.
wait. Don't click it yet. Stay in the light.
Easier said than done.
Okay. How do I get out of here? How do I...
Absolute shit.
Rude, I'm stuck in the thing. I'm stuck
Press
in
F.
F. Oh, thank God. Oh, dear God. Okay. This level isn't as bad. Crouch near the moths. Thank you.
Near the moths? Don't those things, like...
Oh!
Eat you? Oh! I don't crouch near the moths. I think they eat you. I don't trust it.
Bum, bup, 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 four. Why does that room have a dirty bathtub ring? Well, you know, I ask myself that question all the time. It's like, why are there dirty bathtub rings everywhere?
I don't want to think about it, in all honesty.
Oh, is this the Meg?
What?
Security check.
What the fuck is this bullshit?
Well, it's like the faction of good people in the back rooms.
Yeah, but you know what? You look into it, and then you tell me. Or don't.
I don't know. I don't know what you want.
Look at it. This is like press F on the fucking computer screen.
F. Security check. Okay. Error. Required one. Okay. Passcode. LD USP. LD out. To both. That one, error. Okay, I got this, no worries. That one, no, okay, that's fine. Wait, AW select. Ah, I see, okay, alright, okay. Required code, LDA. Try to figure out which level it is, I don't know. LDA, okay. Oh, I see, uh-huh, I got it. Tabs, 2. Passcode, door box, doctor box, DPS, you... don't worry, I'm figuring it out. You think I'm the best at this game? You better believe it. Yeah, I did it. I did it. It says error a lot. Okay, society, I can't tell this. I don't know. Worry. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. It is for anywhere, anytime at all. I'm gonna shut you in here.
No, I'm eating.
No, I'm eating.
So you know, like, stay in the light. Oh, wait, what the fuck? It's invisible. Whoa! Wow, this sucks. Foxy?
Oh, I turned off my microphone by mistake.
You absolute Muppet.
Oh, I do what I want.
What the fuck are we supposed
Real
to do?
Real fake doors. We're supposed to go solve the puzzle. Go solve the puzzle. Your turn. Get in there.
How the fuck are we supposed to solve the bloody puzzle?
You're the horror game guy. There's always puzzles in horror games. Go touch that shit.
I'm the horror game guy, but do you know how shit I am at puzzles?
Well, you're not any better than me, so I tried to poke at it. Your turn. Poke at it, you little weird person.
Don't call me weird.
You're a weirdy. Don't touch me. How do you get me to fucking violently shake in a corner by just running up and going touchies? Ah!
Wait. Maybe. Well, you can't have ham.
I can do what I want.
Can you really, eh?
I mean, no. And yeah. Okay, matching a part of the code from a certain column to the piece on the code on the far right is your best to the best of your ability. When they're all matched up, the door will open. You'll head to the right, flip 5 switches up, and then it'll turn on the power. So, match shit from the right to the tight little parts of the code.
Yeah, I kind of figured as much.
Do it real fast and touch that node. Touch that node, daddy.
Fuck.
Did you not touch the right node?
I guess I didn't touch the right node.
Touch that node. What'd you say? You're rubbing my capacitor in the wrong way, daddy. Touch that node.
Cease.
I got a can of almond water in my hand. I'm ready to party.
God. Oh, whoops. Nice.
Okay. While he's figuring that out, let's what can I do
leave me in my pain.
I don't know. I'm really making use of my gifted sub to a certain streamer. I hope so. I don't know. I don't want to eat ham. I just want it. God damn it, stop going to inventory. No, I ate the fucking almond water, fuck.
That is shit. I hate this puzzle. Look, garbage. It's the worst.
Using all of his emotes. I don't know whose emotes those are. Whose emotes are these? Let's go get a little click and dickle. Defoo Ghosty. Defoo. Who is this person? Duh Fool. I'm now opening up this particular person's thing. Defool 2.6.
I'm glad that you're having fun right now.
I was looking at other people's shit. Yeah, it is. I was watching this other streamer do a stream. He's got a hat on.
He's got a hat? No way.
Uh-huh.
I want a hat.
I know, but what's interesting now? What's interesting is that this person in my chat, their name is Ultimate Fucker. They referenced a human streamer. Oh my goodness, how rare! I'm gonna give him a follow. I'm gonna watch the fool. Did you figure it out? Faster. Faster.
Okay.
Demons! There's demons in my pockets! Pull out the...
I'm not losing my mind. You are. Fuck you.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to do the little role play here. Hi, Bean Lord. He does phasmophobia a lot. Last two times he did it with hot sauce. Most recently he did hot sauce. Oh, okay. All right. It's just another day out here on the grizzled streets. I've lost my wife. I don't know where she is, but I'm going to interrogate this motherfucker down here at the end of this hallway. You piece of shit. What do you know? Huh? Where's Big Jim? You seen Big Jim? Look at me when I'm fucking yelling at you, you little shit. Huh? Where's my wife? Where's my fucking wife?
I don't
fucking know. Yeah, you wouldn't, you little shit. Huh, you little shit stain on society. You got nothing for me. Get out of here. Bully. I'm off to go. You know what? I'm going to bully the information out of you. Now tell me, where's my fucking wife?
I don't know. Can he get in here so we can go find her?
God damn it, you little shit stain. Hurry the fuck up. My wife is dying, and it's all because of you.
I did nothing wrong here. If anything, I'm innocent.
Until proven guilty, you little shit stain. Yeah. Alright, my turn, I guess. Alright. Okay, so we got...
together. It's the worst. It's the worst backroom ever. Who thought this was a good idea?
You recommended it.
I mean, we could have ended the game, but I didn't want to make this fucking piece of shit.
Yeah, this is not great, you know. Okay. This is all the LD stuff. LD, B120. Okay, until proven innocent. I mean, yeah, whatever. Fuck you, Kendall. Oh my god. I have not been able to speak correctly in the last couple of days, and it's been pretty bad.
I haven't been able to speak correctly for the last couple of months. I think I'm starting to develop something.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I hate this. This is dumb. This is a real dumb puzzle. And
can we get the answer, please?
I don't know if we can get the answer. This is different every time. Right? Maybe you just match the little green things on the far right to the ones on the columns, if that makes sense. Okay. Alright. So Did you try that? So just greens? Hold on, let's see. Alright. Okay. Alright, I may have an idea.
Totally.
Hey, listen. Vape orange juice, feel better. Get vitamins, help you think good. All right. Oh, wait. Okay, that's vape actually... Huh? What?
Vape orange juice?
Yeah, you never vaped orange juice before? It's orange.
Oh, vape.
Cool. I got one. Hell yeah.
You got one?
I got one.
What do you mean you got... How? What?
I matched the little green shit that's on the side, and yeah, you're just supposed to look for the little green shits and then click the right one when the time has come. I don't know, man, girl, man, girl. It's man, girl, with the little girl. Wait, no, a man got bitten by a radioactive little girl, and things got all a little fucked up. Yeah, I did it. Look at me go, Dad.
Man, this is some bullshit.
It's dark. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Oh, what the hell is this?
And then flip, 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 flip. Enabled. We did it, Reddit! Yay! Slay, motherfucking slay. Trick to easily find the matching codes. Look at the top line of code. If the top line matches, every other part will do. Oh, we did it. Okay. Wow. Oh, okay. Ooh, password. But.
I like how we both did that.
I couldn't get into it. Wouldn't even let me type.
Oh, really?
Nah.
Suck. I don't know.
Oh, it's numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Oh, I think it hurt you?
Huh? Find the right computer.
It hurt you. Oh, got it.
Oh, you did? What was it? What?
The password was it hurt you.
It hurt you?
I found it on the other desk. Gate. Run. Don't show this warning again.
Okay. I'm just gonna
ran the gate.
You ran the gate?
Yeah, oh fuck.
What gate?
I don't know.
Don't touch things.
I'm touching things.
Don't touch things, it hurts my brain. Oh look, there's a little piece of paper.
Yeah.
It heard you, okay.
Yeah.
Almonds for Quitty. Okay, but you've already put the passcode in the thing? Maybe yeah. I wonder what happens if I do it.
You unlock high security gate. Proceed with caution if nobody's authorized to perform the rescue mission.
It heard you. Okay. Okay, I'm getting it too. Oh, okay, gate. Okay, level zero. Level zero is a non-linear space resembling the back rooms of a retail outlet store.
He's reading the law!
Similar to its previous form, all rooms in level zero appear uniform and share superficial features such as yellowed wallpaper, damp carpet, and inconsistently placed fluorescent lighting. However, no two rooms within the level are identical. Class 1, minimal danger. Class 0, no sanity risk. Fastest escape, 779.5 seconds. Hooray!
Hooray.
Oh, yeah, backrooms got lore. Okay, the garage. Habitable zone. Level 1 is a large, sprawling warehouse that features concrete floors and walls, exposed rebar, and low-hanging fog with no discernible source. Minimal danger, minimal sanity risk. I know a lot about the backrooms. Okay, gate.exe. To protect our survivors, we place restricted area in the hut with... Yes, run. Lock the high security gates, proceed with caution, and then there's a bunch of things that I can't seem to access.
Yeah.
Okay. Hi.
Are we using the wrong computer?
No. He said find the right computer. So, I put it in this one here. You put it in that one over there?
Yeah, I'm doing this one now.
Which one did you do over here? Did you put it on the second one? I'll put it on the first one.
Did I do the second? I think I did. Yeah, I did the second one.
Boop, boop.
Did you win?
No. It works for all of them. Okay, well, fine.
Oh.
What happened?
I guess we just leave them?
Maybe so. We.
Computer things. Oh, right, yeah. Over here.
What? Where? Oh.
God, I was supposed to go back.
We're supposed to go back?
Yeah.
Why?
This should be open now, right? Wait.
Oh my god, it's backwards. Oh my god. Wait, I feel. Oh. Aha. Yeah, you is. Is you is. We got it. Smiler time. Yay. Ooh. Oh, I know how to play this game! Oh! I died. Huh. Red Wolf, you know how to do this, right?
No.
Okay, remember when we played it when the first time? It's lights, oh my God, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, then you run, and then it's gonna go. Yep, keep going. Run, run, run. Get in that hallway. Oh.
I couldn't run anymore.
I got this. I know what I'm doing. 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 I know what. wait, stop. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Nope, it's gonna go dark quicker than the second round, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Excuse me. Hold on. Rude, I'm locked out.
What do you mean you're locked out?
It locked me out. It fucking what? Locked me out. Security over. I can't. It won't let me in. Okay. Well, I guess you're on your own. What the fuck? Why am I not allowed to? Okay, I'm just gonna go. Okay, just stand in the door. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna go dark. We go dark. I'm fine right here. Box.
Oh my God. What's that thing that was?
What? You're all right. Now look. See, these guys, they're friends.
I think when the lights flicker, that's when we should have a problem.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
I just like this greatly. Hey.
Hey. Oh, yeah, we're supposed to find the exit through one of these side doors.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Cheshire cat's after us, huh?
Would you like some almond water in here?
I would love an almond water. Thank you very much. Oh, I love almond water. Let's check my sanity. Yeah. All right.
You know, you eat almond water.
I can eat any type of water. Okay, you're gonna go. I'm just gonna see what happens to you. Uh-oh. And?
I'm fine.
Are you fine? Good. Surprisingly, that was okay. All right, that was good. That was good. All right, now the next door, it seems to be like right over there.
Okay, that should be interesting. Blah.
It's fine, don't worry about it. Even Foxy Boy water. Ew, that's Foxy just Boy Foxy Boy, Boy water is just literally piss.
Yeah. Pink piss, mind you.
Oh yeah, because I'm very sick. Almond water.
Yeah, you take it, I got like three.
Oh, I didn't take it.
I got four now.
Well, because I think you took... I don't give a shit. I'm going to lose it anyways. Not the Foxy Boy water. Anything but that. Okay, where's the next entrance?
I don't know. Over here.
Okay, I didn't... I chicken shit myself out of there. I didn't do it.
Yeah, that might have been a good choice.
Did you make it?
I made it. Oh, hey, I found the exit.
Oh, good.
Quick. Problem.
Oh my goodness.
Station. Fuck.
Well, what do you want?
Station, because I don't want to go first. Let's just station.
You want to go to station? Won't we end the station? Oh God. All right.
I don't know.
They're not planning to do Foxy Boy Bathwater. All your fans will miss it. I will sell you my piss in a jar if that's what you want.
Good lord. I mean, you know, Foxy Boy Bathwater when?
I mean, you know, what I'm going to do is, because I think it's illegal to sell human piss, but it's not illegal to sell deer piss.
Are you just going to take deer
I'm going to go buy deer piss, put it in a plastic jar, sprinkle like some glitter in it, and then seal it up and ship it. Oh, no, I drank my water. Oh, it's so thirsty.
So thirsty.
What about fox piss? I don't know if you can you buy fox piss?
How does one get fox
piss? Gold Schlager piss? I gave you a tip. Oh, you did? I wonder why I didn't do any alerts. I guess I don't have anything about it. Well, thank you very much.
I mean, Twitch also kind of be funny like that.
Well, it's through Ko-Fi, right? So, because that...
Oh.
What am I going to call my foxy boy piss? Sick water. You want to get sick? You want to get sick?
Why are you like this?
Get you sick.
So, since we're walking down a long hallway, how should they... Ooh, fast fight. How's your day been?
Oh, my day? I woke up and had a dirt salad. Huh?
Hold on, let me equip this flashlight.
I don't have a flashlight. I want a flashlight.
Well, I will take the lead.
Oh, okay, there we go. Ow, touchies. You lead a little... Could you not look at me? Lead! You'll get something after running after you soon, so you better run.
Why would someone like spoil that?
I don't like the sound of that. We need to run.
You've pushed me out of the way.
Exit. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
You didn't turn.
I was supposed to turn?
Yeah, there was like a way through that you were supposed to turn.
That's fine, whatever, fuck it. Lead me to salvation. Run like you stole something. No, if you steal something, you don't run. You act like you actually belongs to you. You know, that's a trick. Hold on, Rune. I think it's new.
I'm excited!
Water.
Man, I did not like the sound that thing made, by the way. That was,
I loved it. I thought it was cool. I want my ringtone like that. Anyways, Eric Pissenjar Steinberg. That's my name, guys.
Eric Pissenjar Steinberg.
It is Pissenjar. Pissenjar. Pissenjar.
Oh my god.
Hey, listen. Baby Dragon Husky Hybrid. As a name.
Baby Dragon Husky Hybrid. That is... kind of adorable.
It is, but it's also a mouthful, and I like it. Okay, east substation, west substation, generator high voltage.
Oh, hey, you turned on the door.
What did?
What's up?
Huh?
Door. This place sucks.
I can't do anything in here. I can't. One time I played VR for 11 to 6 in the morning. I'm not even joking. Yeah, you're talking to some of the kings over here. VR, way too much. Okay, I can't touch any of this.
I mean, if my battery lasts more than 2 seconds, I'd probably be on VR a lot more as well.
Yeah, well, you know, if only so many people would just, you know, donate to your goal of actually having a real computer. And, you know, you also...
What? No way! Who would ever do that?
No way! What does this do? Clicky-clicky! Click-clicky-clicky-loo-loo-loo.
You know, if I was ever stuck in a situation like this, right?
Uh-huh.
And I saw all this bullshit.
Uh-huh.
I would not touch it.
Fuck, dude. I would be genuinely the moment I clip into the back...
Over here.
Oh, wait, is it a flashlight?
Yeah, look.
Oh, fuck yeah, butthole. Hell yeah. I'm a flashlight baby now. Oh.
Why did you moan? Oh my god, is that how you hold the flashlight? Like a fucking gun?
Yeah, like a fucking gun. It's really funny.
Oh my god, that's like a 70s arcade game movie.
Oh, sweet. Is that Polybius?
Dad, I ain't got a clue. It's like a keyboard.
Keyboard. Okay. Yeah, no, if I no clip into the back rooms, fuck that noise. I'm gonna try to fucking off myself, you know?
Oh, absolutely. Preferably without moaning. Hey, what happens if I do this?
Oh, I don't know. Press a bunch of bullshit and see what happens.
I flipped a bunch of bullshit. I don't know what happened. Maybe I didn't turn it on.
Oh, it didn't go green. I think it's supposed to go green. Make it go green. Make it go green. Make it go green.
Oh, they're supposed to do the black ones as well. Okay.
You may go green.
Man, I left like all of those fuses. That sucked. I didn't realize I was playing like
Russian roulette with fucking fuses. Well, yeah, that too,
but I didn't realize I was doing my own fuses as well. Fucking hell.
Okay. I don't know. I think we still need to do stuff in here. Very interesting take on the backrooms. Like, not every level is a horror level, right? It's just like, okay, we gotta do this, figure out this puzzle.
Every level's a horror level. Like, there's supposed to be some kind of threat in every level, but it's like...
I'm the threat.
You are a threat.
Mm-hmm. I sure am. I don't mean to be. I just, you know, I just is. I is what I is, and... Wait, is you is or is you ain't my baby? Oh no,
man, I could watch Tom and Jerry again.
I love Tom and Jerry. Tom and Jerry is one of those cartoons that is synonymous with the rest of the world because they don't speak, so everyone gets it, you know?
Yeah.
I love that kind of transformative media where it's just like, globally accepted humor.
I was the kind of guy that was hoping that Tom would actually get Jerry.
Yeah. We gotta do this like 9 fucking times.
Thank you, Aqua.
Get very distracted, element, mo.
Okay, I don't even know why I was running back here. Why are you following me still?
I don't know. I was not paying attention. Okay.
So there's like one more fuse box that we are missing, Jackie.
I'm Eric, thank you very much.
Oh, sorry, Eric. Oh.
And it's Eric with a K, thank you.
Oh. Hey, I found the fuse box, I think.
Oh, you did?
What the fuck? Man, there's no way I'll be able to be a bloody technician.
Touchy touchy. Okay.
Then I hit the reset button. Okay, no, I don't. All right, that should be it. And I guess we just go back and...
Okay.
The door should be open?
The door should be open!
Okay, I guess we have to go through here now and find the fuse box. Oh, man, this reminds me of the Thing video game where... I had to fuck around with junction boxes or some bullshit and watch your friends like piss themselves.
If you want to see me piss myself, go to my OnlyFans at onlyfans.foxyboy.com.
I want to leave. What happened? I must be I saw a bunch of like fucking faces popped up as soon as I went in the store.
I'm dead.
So that is what my brain looks like in real life. I have that little amount of brain cells, and that is the reason
my
why
Zen
I am
is going gone. Down.
I'm gonna drink myself some almond water so I can make my brain cells grow.
Hey, can I have an almond water? I don't want to feel so sad anymore.
Mine.
Give unto me the almond. Here, I tell you what, I'll give you a flashlight, all right? I've got a bunch.
Why do you have 2 flashlights?
I have 3. Or had 3.
Why?
I'm a fucking champion. Oh, my brain has gone all to fuckos.
Yeah, except I'm the one that got affected by the sanity, and you were just kind of chilled. I messed with it. Hey, so when are we gonna die again?
Well, I don't know when we're gonna
die. Run! Get in here, quick! No, I couldn't close the door! No! Oh, feel the face! Feel the human face!
Whoa! Well, so the question stands, is you dead? Yeah. Okay. I can't decide if I have low self-esteem or if everyone loves me, but I'm the bestest person ever, and I'm narcissistic, indecisive about everything, apparently.
I feel that.
Same. It's life, no worries.
I'm not sure about the narcissism part.
Okay, so you died.
I got hit by a dog that had a human face.
Is the donkey behind the door? Let's find out. Hello, donkey. Do do do. Hello. Hello, little doggy. You wanna hang out? Can I call you Sven? Hello. 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 Where are you, little doggy? Hello. Doggy! Where are you?
I don't think you want to find the doggy. He's going to eat your face off.
I want to touch it. Okay.
It's back.
Hello. 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 Oh. Where are you, little doggy? Can I be where you are? Hello. Hello.
Oh. I don't know who should be more afraid, the back rooms and sea or you.
Doggy. Doggy. Jesus fucking Christ!
Hello?
What do you mean, Jesus fucking Christ? What?
I read the chat sometimes, and I don't need context for it.
Hello?
Where's my wife? Oh, have you seen my wife?
Why every time I look up, you're dead? Listen, I'm taking the initiative and going forward. It's not my fault that I end up getting murdered by...
I scared somebody in the chat by just going hello and then screaming. I know. Hey, doggy. Hello, doggy. Did you despawn? Did you despawn? I think you despawn. Yes, you do. Oh. Speaking of accomplishments, the only thing I don't relate to is lust, greed, wrath, pride, envy, all of it. Oh, yes, I'm also queer. Hey, I recently just did a whole thing on the seven deadly sins. Check out the VOD of 2,000 followers special, and you'll see it right away.
Oh, Jesus.
Mm-hmm, girl.
Better flip them switches. Flip all them switches. Flip them all real good. Yeah.
I did it.
You did it.
Okay.
Now there's another fuse box. There's also a dog there.
Just let him tire himself out, right? I mean, come on. Like, I think my strategy is pretty fucking good.
You know what these dogs kind of remind me of?
Dogs.
Well, no, not well. Yeah, but no, they remind me of Tog.
Gross. I mean, like fucking gross.
Not by the look of him, but the sound that they make. He has a habit of like. Coming up to me and going, and for some reason, I do the same thing, but we don't talk about that. He's a bad influence.
I'm low on sanity. Is this a thing? Me. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah.
Flick all those switches.
Okay. Alright, do I have any almond water? Nope. I think I'm gonna die here in just a second.
I believe in you. You got this.
Is this a thing? I don't know.
No. There's not a red light. I wouldn't interact with it.
I'm just trying not to get eaten by the little doggy in the window. I'm gonna get eaten by the little doggy in the window.
Much faster than you are. You are dead.
Oh yeah, I'm a dead, huh? I'm a dead, huh? My sanity's gonna kill me first.
What is this bullshit?
Is there another little thingy in here that I need to take care of? I don't know. I'm gonna run away.
I think you've got all three. I think you just need to go find another gate or something.
I don't know, man. What?
Just go at the very first gate. Look at that again. I don't remember this.
I don't remember anything. You're going crazy. I've been crazy for a long time. Crazy? The rubber room joke.
Oh no, you do it too!
Hey, Rune, I fucking went insane-o. I died-o.
So what did it look like on your side? Because on my side, you just exploded into like goop.
I love explodies. Do you like you to explode? Oh, an energy bar, and a flashlight. Energy bar.
Am I gonna get attacked by a dog? Hey, don't come out here. Don't, because you're blocking my way.
Do we need a redo?
Get in!
Ah!
Fuck it. Fuck off! Fuck you!
Fuck you, I'm gonna come touch you! Oh, you do spawn. Huh. Okay, that's a neat little strategy I just learned. Huh. If you just run after them, everything's fine.
It lies.
Just despawned, and then we get trapped over here, but whatever. Oh, that's interesting. Doggy! Okay, so... I wanna know, do I need to redo the flippy of the switchies, or will it let me... Hold on. I remember where I'm at, actually. Hold on. Okay. If I open this door... I got startled.
I figured he's dead. I can't tell him that chat, but I figured he's a foxy boy.
Oopsies. Uppies. Whoopies. Uppos. I wasn't expecting to be behind the door, and then I got startled and I moved my mouse in a startlement thing, and then I couldn't fix it. So across the way, right there, should be a power switch in that room. And that's what I want to know, is if, like, you need to flip that switch again.
I don't see any.
It's right in front of you, I believe. No. To the left. Yeah, lefties. That way. Yep. There should be a dog. If the dog sees you, get in that hole. Hold on, wait a sec. You gotta let him get all angies. Close the door. Let him just hang out right there. You're fine. Just let him be all angry at you.
I don't like this.
Okay, let him. Okay, now you can go back in there. Okay, now go across the way. Yep, go across the way. Calm, cool, collected. Yeah, right over there. Huh. No good. Yeah, that one. Left. No, wait. I don't remember. It's fine. It's gonna be right around this corner.
Oh my god, it fucking hurt me. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. I hate it here. See? I can't do this without you.
This is why I'd unalive myself the moment I found myself in one of these places. Like, fuck this.
Exactly.
I don't even know if you need to go over there. Possible that you don't even need to.
Probably not. You know?
Fuck it, right? Fuck it. Just get out of here. Jump scare. Uh-oh. Spooty got me on a jump scare. Hold on. Let me go look at this clip while I lean back in my chair watching you for a second. Yes.
Yeah?
That's a good jump scare. That's a good jump scare clip. It's very cute. It's very adorable.
I've never felt this fucking frightened in a horror game before. My chest actually hurts.
Oh. I have a really simple way to solve that problem.
Yeah?
Alt F4.
No, I gotta get through. You don't understand. So can I just, like, you know, go back to the original spot? Like,
that's what I was trying to do originally. Oh wait, go look. Wait, go back up, 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 back up. Okay, cool. It does save our progress. So we only need to do three more. So I don't know where those three are, but we only have to do three more.
How's my sanity looking? I wonder. Oh. It's so dark.
If it's dark and down below, you just explode at one point. I don't think that's where you need to be right now.
This is shite. Sucks.
I think you probably need to go in there.
What the fuck? I wonder if it despawned. It did despawn. Neat! Touch the water? I don't fucking think so.
Touch it. Touch the water. You got this. Alright, you're gonna wander in there. Hi there! Thanks for coming in! Toxix the Dracona. Hi.
Dracona?
Hello. Hi there. Hi. Hello. Lili la lulu lulu la lilu la la la.
Yeah, you gonna.
He's gonna get all angies. He's gonna get all angies. I wonder if you can kill him by putting him in the electric water.
That would be nice, but I don't think so. Oh, you don't despawn. You're an ass. Oh, hello. How you doing? Oh,
you got the insanity friends?
I got the insanity friends. Yeah.
Son of the Patriots. I don't know what that means.
The Patriots! The Lolly Lulelo!
The Lolly Lulelo. I don't know what this means.
Metal Gear.
Metal Gear! Yeah! Metal Gear! Metal Gear!
Otacon!
Oh god, yeah, god, that cupcake fucking bass.
Is that...
I like it, you died for the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we love it.
He blended it to the night.
Alright, we're going, I'm yelling timber, where do we go, which way was it, which way is the salvation, this way? Is this way, we need flashlights though, flashlights first. Okay, no flashlights.
I don't know where to find her truck. Hey, you're dead. Goodbye.
Fuck! I thought I could just bum rush it.
What are you looking
at? Run! Do it! Run! Just fucking bolt it! Yeah, fuck it! Yeah! Run around, turn it! Yeah, you got it!
Yeah, step in the water! Fuck! Then this sucks!
This sucks. This is hard. Okay, we need flashlights. Flashlights are...
Oh, singular flashlight.
I know that there's in this room, there's a flashlight in here. There's two flashlights. Get one. Yeah, we got this. Okay, now we're gonna tag team this motherfucker, right? Right? Remember, this has surprisingly been a lot easier than the first time that we played this rune, by the way. I wanna make that very clear. Yeah, we got stuck on like the fun level forever. We were struggling with the smilers in the last level. Okay, now look. Where is it? Is it in here? Is it in this room? It's not in this room. Okay, so it's gonna be in the next room. Here's my suggestion.
Yeah.
We suck less.
True.
And where is he? Summon the creature.
Okay, so he was in that corner there. I kind of feel like that when he aggroes on one of us, we could one of us could make a beeline for the other door.
Okay, all right. Okay, all right. So, that sounds like a good idea. Come on, aggro on me. Come
oh my
on.
God, there's two of them.
There's two of them?
Yeah, fuck off! Is he stuck? Oh no.
I got away!
I got away too!
Okay, I'm on the other thing, you're on that thing. Okay.
There's a dog in here!
Don't die.
Hey, guess what? I died!
You're a little shit stain.
So don't go into the left door way. Well, I mean, you can, but just don't, you know, explore the left door way, because there's just a dog there. There's just a dog there that you're like, you know? You get what I mean?
Okay. So I'm... Oh. Hold on. You're a little asshole, aren't you? Aggro on me for a second. Come here. Hello?
Whoops.
So I don't think the electricity hurts them, huh?
Absolutely. It doesn't seem like it now.
All right. Everything's fine.
Wait, what the fuck? Where are you?
I don't worry about
it. Coming. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Okay, that's fine. Well, that's one, I guess.
Show it my ID card. Okay, can I sneak past the dog?
The dog in there?
Yeah, I know. Did you try? Have you tried sneaking past them before?
It worked, but then they turned around and looked
I got one! I got one!
I hope it saves.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go check and see if it saved. Which would be over here?
This way. No.
Fuck. This sucks.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Okay. All right. So, what do we need to do? We need to go over there, right? We need to go to the left. But first, we always go back over here, grab up.
That's a granola bar.
We get a granola bar, right? Oh, and then we get a flashlight. Okay. Now, we need to do this in a way where we both don't die at the same time, right?
Yeah. Also, the room on the left isn't really great. Like I said before, don't explore in that room. Otherwise, there will be a dog just sitting there waiting for you.
And we're so just like, we need to go to the front door, right?
I guess. Is that where you went last time?
Uh-huh, I went in the opposite direction of you.
Okay. Oh, hey. Blind it and run.
What?
Right. You can do that. Oh, it stuns him! Well, okay. That's good to know. So you just fucking blind them in their stupid little eyeballs and then cheese it.
Life got a little different. Life got a little different.
Life really got different. Well, I guess a werewolf has been walking through here because there's some big old bappers on the floor. There's a dog in the same room as you.
No, really? What gave it away?
Shut up!
I need to get over there. I ran into it. Bye.
Well, now we know.
It was ugly. It was bad.
We're not losing our minds. You are. Shut up.
Shut up. I hate my butthole. Wait, what?
You're not supposed to hate your butthole. You're supposed to love it. Give it a tender smooth care.
I want it smoothed out. I don't want one anymore.
Every asexual ever, I guess.
Okay.
Alright. We're blind the motherfucker. We cheese it. I get it. I understand. Get it, Foxy. You're good at blinding it for some reason.
I'm letting it do its thing, and then I'm gonna see if I can sneak past it.
I kinda wanna touch the floor. The intrusive parts of it.
Okay.
I hate these losers.
They're so cute, aren't they?
No.
Would you motherfucking stop? I wanna just sneak by you and not be seen by you or your brother too.
Does he have a brother?
I'm afraid of you. Most likely.
I don't know, what was a good time? I want this energy bar. Fuck off. Get it! Get the door! Get the door! Get the door! Oh, what?
I'm in this door. I got
careful
in the-
Careful about being in that door. That's a creature of the-
I went to the left. Okay, that was not the right place
okay,
to-
Okay, don't open the door just yet.
Okay, just look-
Okay, I gotta close my door. Okay, I think you're somewhat safe to come.
Hi.
Hi.
Ooh, this All is right. good. All right. Hey.
We're doing it.
Okay, there's a monkey in here. Monkeys.
Well, I'm pretty sure there's a werewolf that's running around in here.
I'm pretty sure this is where we need to go.
Big old bappers.
Big old bappies.
God, you are so bright.
So now look in here, you little shitbag. We've gotten all this way down here. You told me you knew where my wife is. But no, he seems to have been lying to me. Where's my fucking wife?
I don't know.
Where's my wife?
They keep booping for days. You're a wife, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, they keep getting booped. Okay, there's nothing over there to the right. We gotta go.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Fuck off! It didn't get stunned for longer, like 5 seconds. There, but, oh, hey, look, I have draw space. I wonder where that's gonna take you.
To Sadness Town. Sadness Town. What? This is my little hole to be sad in. Oh, this sucks. Okay.
You're telling me. Man, I can't wait to see what they've done with Level Fun. This just
yeah, seems... this is... I hate these types of games. I mentioned that.
Why did we agree to go in here then?
Okay, this one aggro dog that needs to get over itself, alright? It's over, dude. I don't know where I am or what I'm doing. Okay, wonderful. I'm in this fun room with Captain Sussy Pants over to my right. Ah, fucking what? Christ. How am I doing? What the... Hey, there's gonna be a little dog over here somewhere, right? Q. 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 Doggy.
Doggy?
Doggy?
Dog. He's dying. Somebody help.
Okay. Doggos.
Get that water.
Touch the water?
Do not touch the water.
Touch the water. What the fuck? Have I just been led off into the distance? Like, what is all this about? Is this a thing?
Is that a thing?
I don't know.
Oh, there's blocks like the... I don't know. I'm assuming you're pressing F on every block so far.
I'm slamming F. I'm slamming the F.
He's slamming the F.
It feels like yep. I went in here and it was just a dead end. Like, none of this really matters.
Where the fuck are the other boxes? Like, fuse boxes, then?
I found one a while ago.
Yeah, you did, and then it disappeared.
And then it disappeared. So it wanted me to go into here for some reason, and then...
There's not a bug, you're like, you know... Fuse box is disappearing. Right. Hey, wait, what's that on the floor? Oh, never mind.
My sanity is going down.
Hell yeah.
Okay, so I gotta just stop making choices. Cause I need to just fucking blow, right?
I guess. Oh, hey, look, there's one. God.
F. Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, I hate this puzzle.
Oh, I like these puzzles. These are pretty easy.
Reminds me of Saw. Video game.
What? Yeah, okay, I did one. Okay, cool. But I'm going to explode insanity lost.
Unless you can find almond milk. Sorry, water somehow.
Almond milk.
Sometimes it feels like I'm just a
big shot.
Keep looking through those doors and be careful of them puddles. I guess.
I'm gonna die from insanity in just a second, so it doesn't really matter.
Poopies.
I'm definitely in poopy territory.
You know.
Doggy!
You're alive.
It didn't matter. You're alive. It didn't matter. Oh, fuck. Oh, my little handsies, hurtsies. Because I keep gripping things so hard.
Hey, look. I'm on water.
We need all that.
A single in one.
I found one.
You take it, my friend.
I take it. I take it.
I'm probably not even going to be alive long enough to use it, so you know.
Yeah, I don't understand why you're not doing as well as I am. You should be.
Brain hurt. I don't know.
No death grips, huh? You'll get one shot until you respawn, huh? Ugh.
Ugh.
Yeah, right. This is I hate this. I hate it when things are difficult, lemon difficult, you know?
Yeah, tell me about it. Please move. God.
Hey, Bruin, I made it.
Huh?
Is you on the other side of that door? Yeah, I'm all the way over the other end. Yeah, I did it.
Okay. Do not open the door just yet.
Nah, I'm gonna just hang out behind the door. I ain't doing nothing. You do your thing, man. I'm just gonna hang out right here.
I'm doing my fucking best here, man. I'm doing whatever supplies that I have.
You beat Klonoa, this is nothing, huh? Oh, God. It goes, Guillotine.
Poopies.
Oh. Huh? Stinky poopies.
Foxy.
What? What did I do?
Don't.
I got dead.
You're dead?
Yeah, I fuck up.
You ran home without me?
I did a little fucky wucky. I wanted to go check something and then I died. Hello? 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 Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Where are you?
I'm dead.
You're so not dead. Don't worry about it. Everything's gonna be fine. You got the slow and steady wins the ways. Now, I do have a very important question for you, Rune.
Okay, is there a reason why you're talking like that?
Where's my wife?!
Fuck if I know, but dude, you can't sleep past him. I'm so cool.
Hey, there's almond water in my car, in my corpse. My cock.
Fuck.
Hey, there's a doggy in the window over there.
I mean, I'll fucking sneak that shit. Now can I do it again? That is the question.
Yeah, I think you can sneak the doggies to some degree.
Is that a flashlight inside of the door?
Yeah, it's probably... probably mine.
I feel that.
Okay, the dog's to your left. Everything's fine. Don't worry. You'll be okay. Unless he looks you in the face, which he didn't surprisingly do. Doodly diddly dee da, diddly diddly do. Here he's about to come, go in the dark. Don't worry about it. Your favorite Avenger is Stark.
No. It can't be the dog.
Mom. Oh my goodness, huh?
Don't worry about it. He's actually camping the door. He's ready camping it. Later, fucko.
Okay, now, all right, good. Now remember, don't go in. those little holes off to your left and right, they mean nothing so far.
I see. Well, time to take a victory almond milk. Oh.
Victory almond milk, yeah!
Man, after a cool, hot day of rocking and rolling, you know what I like to do when I get home? I take a big old can of almond milk.
Yeah, that's an arrow dash.
No, don't worry about the arrows. Arrows are garbage. They mean nothing. I mean, possibly they mean something if the fuse boxes move. Because I got a fuse box in one of these rooms.
Ugh, fucking hell.
Oh, I got another clip called Just Answer the Question, Rune.
I'll never answer the question, you can't make me!
Oh, you found one, that's great. I love these are good, these are fun. I like those kind of puzzles. It's like, yeah, I can do this.
I guess they're pretty fun.
Oh my.
Oh dear. I feel like I shouldn't open this one.
I feel like I got close to here, then I died from insanity.
No, that dog got you. I'm not even gonna bother.
No. Maybe. I don't remember. Okay, yeah. Rooney Dooney, finding the things that we need to do.
What the?
Okay, so don't go where the paws are. Maybe that would be a good idea. I don't know. Apparently doesn't matter, it's just a loop-de-loop. Okay, alright. You're doing well. You're doing well. Is that a fuzz box? That's a fuzz box! Yay!
Burp.
Okay. One more. Going.
What the fuck was that noise? That scared the shit out of me. Fuck. Fuck you.
Oh. I'm
not safe yet.
Holy shit. Hey, Rune. Rune, go really close to the door. I wonder if I can cheat with the camera. Nah, he was smart. The camera doesn't go outside the door. Shit. Yeah. That was so close, Rune. I can't believe you did it.
Yeah, I know, right?
Buzz box? Buzz buzz. He's right behind you. Go forward. Please go in that room. Any room. Click. Yeah. Oh, Lord! Whoa! Oh, fuck me sideways! Jesus, that was close! Whoa! Whoa! Baggy.
What's this bullshit?
Well...
What's this happy looking? Not good.
Not good. No more almond water, huh?
No.
All right. It's alright. So what you're gonna have to do is you're gonna give it, you count to 10 and you go out there. I say count to 10 so that way the monster doggy might walk away, you know?
Hopefully.
Sound it off. 1, 2, 3. Now you can count to 3. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go. That was a little unfair. Okay, just go like take a little look see.
This isn't the right way.
I did not go the right way, but I did find an almond water. But that's all sorts of good. We need almond waters.
I had no idea that I'd been using this my brain this fucking hard in this fucking game.
Makes me want to give up, right? This makes me want to give up. But we
kind of.
But we're doing good. We're doing good. We've gotten closer. We've steadily gotten closer. It's not like we're getting stuck on one singular thing, right? Like,
the fucking fun room.
The fun room was difficult, but there was a pattern to it that we had to learn, right?
Yeah, there was a pattern to it. It was a bit difficult with two people, though.
It was.
Hello? The doggy to the right.
Definitely interesting, right? Okay.
Yeah, me too.
Oh my goodness. Anyway. Are we gonna get this, huh?
On you.
I know, keep... I'm distracting him. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Open the door. Open that door.
Come on, Maroon.
Fuck me! Fuck this whole time!
What? No. No way. Yeah. No yeah, way. Yeah. No way. No way. No way. No way, I've never noticed this before.
Oh, bloody hell.
Okay.
I could have been done it over with last time then.
No, I think they move. I think they move.
Maybe.
Because I did a fuse box over to my right over here.
Well, this is awkward. Close? Close? Oh, okay.
Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa. So anyway,
it's your turn. Run.
So I'm gonna pick you up.
Run. Run. All right, guys, you know what it's like. Fight the fucking baby. Use WASD to move around and fight that motherfucking baby. Can you do
Wait,
it?
What?
Can you defeat the fucking baby? No, you're never gonna defeat the baby, you cowards.
What the fuck am I missing here?
Oh, by the way, in my stream, Rune, occasionally a powerful super baby will come on stream and it's up for the chat to fight it and they can't seem to defeat it.
Huh?
I mentioned my streams are neat.
Your streams are neat. You're very creative and it's very magical.
Oh, thank you! That was a genuine compliment! I like it!
Now, Rune, please suck my fucking butthole.
Wow!
Kangaroo baby. You got this, Rune. I believe in you.
Fucking beeline towards me, why don't you? I didn't even know that you were there. You were like, I smell a whore.
I smell a whore.
The joke's on you, fucker. I ain't no whore. I'm a slut. Fuse?
No.
Come on, you got this.
Ugh. Got plenty of almond water. By plenty, I mean like two.
That's more than plenty.
And I'm running on fucking... Alright, this is an evil room. We never go in here.
Evil rooms are bad rooms. What's going down? I'm yelling, Timber! I got another... Was this in the same room? Was this in the same room?
I'm pretty sure this was in the same room.
Oh, man. Oh, man. How sweet the fuse.
Can I make two?
Can you live another day? Sweet. Sweet, are things being whispered in? Oh, yeah. You got it. Step at a time. Fuse.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know. Okay, well, at least you're in a closed room. The door is locked behind you. You take your fucking sweet time. Amogus. That's it? Oh! Okay.
That gate is open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate. Go to the gate behind you. I don't know why you needed this. Don't run it. Don't run it. Don't run it. Don't want to startle nothing. Don't want to startle nothing. Okay, there's a door over there. To your right. Yeah, to your left. To your left. To your left. Oh. Yeah, I know where we are. I know where we are. Go forward. Go forward. There's going to be a little thing to your right. I'm going to go crouch down underneath it, and it'll take you back. It'll, like, it's a shortcut. Oh, no, left. Left. Yeah, go to the thing. Yeah. Left. Yeah, that way. Oh, sally forth, my dear intrepid user. Okay, oh. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, now there might be a dog behind this door. You good? Okay, the backwards. Back. I believe. Run!
Fuck off. Fuck off.
Oh. Yeah. Okay, now. Okay. Back. Yeah, that way. Yeah. Okay, there's the door. Okay. All right. Things are doing well. Things are doing real well. This is it. You did it. You son of a bitch. You did it. Oh, yeah. Things are coming up roses.
Wait. This door.
No, wait, no. What? Oh, yeah. This is it. Oh, yeah, baby.
Fuck that.
Hey Avery, what are you up to?
God, what's up, buddy? It's nice.
Oh my God. They invented champagne. Oh my goodness. Hey, look, a meeting room. I'd fucking take a nap in this room.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie, if there wasn't anything that was gonna try and murder me in this room, I'd probably fall asleep and take a nap.
Yeah, really?
Because I could sleep with thunder and lightning and rain all day. I love that shizzle, you know?
The shizzle my nizzle. Yeah. Oh wait, I forgot what nizzle meant. I guess I shouldn't say that. anyways, yes. Oh, what's this? It's a bottle of piss. A juice. I got juice.
You got actual juice?
I got juice. We're doing good, Avery. We're doing real well.
Yeah. Sure. Is that a vending machine of books?
Of blood? I love blood.
Books.
Oh, book blood. What?
Every single one of them. Where's my books?
I'm doing the same thing with the water fountain thing. Juice.
Do I need to count how many books are in here?
I don't know. There's a vending machine for chairs and tables as well, if you care to vend a table.
Oh, fuck me. Don't tell me we actually have to go. No!
What? What's wrong?
We have to go and count how many, like, tables and chairs and water coolers or whatever.
What? No. I'm not doing any of that much shit. I'm just gonna wander around for a little while, see what's up, you know? I'm good right now. Like, anything's better than these fucking dogs that were chasing me everywhere.
Honestly, same.
Yeah, look at all this. We're in the office rooms now, so yeah.
If I was still a kid, I would have had my shoes off and I would have been running up and down this fucking office room because I am a weird kid.
Kids are like that though. Kids are just adorable. Like, you know, I was reading some article. Oh, look, Epistle Solicitor Office, Shepherd Title Group, Suiya Maritime Consulting. Oh, okay.
Sweet.
Now, I was reading some article about, like, letting the imagination of children, like, how to, like, teach them to be imaginative. And one of them was like, yeah, dude, go to the park, and don't give them any toys or anything like that, and just let them run loose. And Kids are resilient. They will find a way to entertain themselves, specifically if they're with other kids too. So like that was like a key thing to help kids grow their imagination, let them run wild, was just, yeah, stick them somewhere. So like you telling me that you would have fun in this room of nothing? Yeah, that's like, that's little kid shit right there. That's pretty cool.
I'm on the road again.
I just want to hang out in these rooms. Like, there's a fucking can I take a goddamn nap? Excuse me, I'm taking a nap. Get out. Don't look at me.
I just saw you walk out fuck the door. Off. Excuse me.
Nap time,
it
motherfucker.
So it's so dumb on my fucking side. Oh, fucking hell.
Okay, so there's the room.
I guess we'll just ignore doing the light thing.
What thing?
You know, the counting of the tables and the chairs.
Yeah, because like Kendall's like, that's fucking stupid. Just look it up.
Do we have to?
I'm still here, Potato. I think I saw you log into VR chat. Were you doing it in desktop mode?
Oh.
Oh.
Hey, Foxy.
What? Insult.
Go back and count the tables and stuff.
Why?
Because we've already been through here, apparently.
Well, that's okay. Things loop around. What was the password? It hears you? It hears you?
I'm gonna see if it's like still the same. Yeah, it heard you.
It heard you. It heard you.
Okay.
It heard you. They're just doing recording for TikTok. I see. Oh, look. See? Okay, look, we get updated levels, like pipe dreams. Level 2 consists mainly of dark gray concrete maintenance tunnels stretching on for millions and millions of miles with lines, walls lined with pipes. Electric station. The walls are comprised of dusty brown bricks, usually covered in segments of copper pipes and mechanical components. The floors are made of even dustier gray tiled floor, whilst the ceiling is flaking paint in most areas. Sanity danger 2. Moderate sanity and severe danger.
I went too far. Thanks for the raid!
Hi, Midnight and crew. Thanks for raiding me. It's the Foxy Boy talking to you. I don't know why I keep trying to rhyme everything. What were you playing? Fortnite?
Did you try rhyming?
I always try to rhyming, and I'm just stupid at it. And it's just like... Eight ball pool. Hi and hello and no. Level 4 resembles an empty office building, though it is completely devoid of furniture. Oh, well, that's not true. Some of the rooms in this level have windows, though most of them have been completely blacked out. Any windows that have not been blacked out are considered traps and should be avoided at all costs. Zero, no sanity risk. Well, we were locked out there. Gate.exe. Run. Uh-huh. What? My rhymes are crimes, huh? Okay.
I hate it. Well, back to the office, I guess.
I guess so.
I guess we're playing counting with the back rooms.
Well, so we've done quite a lot.
We have.
This is the office rooms. Yeah, this is where we came in from. And now I can go check to see if Stitcheroo had a thing where it's like, oh, there's anything out the windows. No, anything broken? Okay. So that leads outside. No. No.
the hell's that noise? Yeah.
Yeah, me? You gotta count all the books, Rude. You gotta count all the books for the vending machine? I don't think so.
Maybe not those types of fucking books.
Any fun book titles on the spines? Well, we can find out now, can't we? I'm breathing hard. Next Gen Offices. Life and Death. Life and Death. Human Capital. I'm reading the book spines. Quick PR fixes, PR edition. Cheap fixes, big problems. Cheap fixes, big problems. Well, okay. I think the answer to your question is dumb. Played for pool for 2 hours and went broke. Ah! Well, that's no good.
More almond water away.
Hello, almond water.
Man, having to drink almond water all the time would suck.
Yeah. So that's 5 of those tables so far.
I gotta squeeze a fucking almond. Rune, just Google it.
No, I've got this.
Almond piss, almond piss, almond pissy diss, almond piss, almond, hey, almond water.
I guess that's fine.
My sanity is very happy.
Yeah, okay, we'll go with 5 of those tables then and another look for the bloody water coolers. Ugh. Where'd you go, anyway?
I'm at the vending machine. Hi! Okay.
Ah! 5 tables. Chairs as well. What do you got in here? Wait, maybe it's just in this room. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, and there's like one table. And there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 books. And then there's 1, 2 book holders. Did I win?
No, because on my screen I can see where you've highlighted the numbers twice. How many books were there?
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 books. Follow books here.
Uh-huh. And how many tables were there?
There's one in here.
Uh-huh. And then there were 8 chairs. And nope. No such luck there, Sonny Jimbo.
It's not in the entire office. It has to be just in this room, right?
I hate to tell you some things. You should just go look it up, you little shit.
What do I have to look it up?
Fine, I'll sit right here and look it up. All right, bye-bye. All right, here we go. Here we go. All right, we got some things in our purview. Escapy. No, you go count. Don't just sit there. You go try to do it legitimately. Go count, you little shit.
Fine. Fuck you.
The back rooms. Vending machine code. All right. Level 4. I'm watching a video about it. It's randomized. Notice the table and chair.
15 I've counted so uh-oh. Far.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Wait. All of the water fountain and books.
Wait, but there is no...
Now just count each in the room.
Just in the room. So we've been, like, played right now?
Yes, you just need to, we just kind of probably need to reset it because you pressed a bunch of buttons.
Blah, 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 blah. All right. So I don't know if you can tell, but I'm getting tired.
Wait, yeah. Are we getting close to the edge?
I've got to hit that 6 a.m. mark and then I'm going to like slam my head against the table and pass out.
Okay. Well then, yeah. So once we solve this puzzle, and it should be just in the room. So let me go ahead and leave the room, close the door, run away. Keep running.
I don't know how I feel about going back.
Ooh. Oh, no, not that way. No, go back. Ah, not that way. We hate that way.
Yeah, I was going to say, I don't know how I feel about
okay, it. Okay, we're going to go back. Okay, let me see. Okay, the codes are still fucked up for me, so we need to leave. We need to go back out to the where was it? Where's the main room? Is it?
The main room was through here.
Okay. Yeah, that's what we need to do. Yeah. All right, so what we're going to do, Rune, is we're going to solve this puzzle, we're going to play this level out, and then we'll come back to this at a different time. Maybe next Saturday, same time, same place. Would that be good?
I mean, I can still keep going.
Oh, it's fine. Don't worry about it. We're all good, girl.
Hell yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna go out here. We're gonna turn around. Every now and then I see a little bit. Oh no, not that one.
We're gonna go with it.
It's floor here. 4, yeah. So that's the central hub. That's how we go to different floors. Alright.
Good to know.
Okay, now we go back and we go to the vending machine and then we only press the buttons once and correctly.
Yeah.
And it's only the shit in there. I can hear it in you. I just don't... We're going to just solve this floor, okay? That's all we got to do.
We're going to solve this floor. There's so much of this game now. What the fuck?
Yeah, I know. What amazing update, right? Oh, this is a much simpler puzzle.
Okay, so there's two.
I'm gonna let you do it because you're the one that wanted to solve it, but I'm not gonna touch any vending machines.
We got two tables. How many chairs do we have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow, these 10 chairs. Fucking fat.
Fat people need chairs too.
2, 3, 4. Okay. And then books. There's just one book. One pile of books, are you sure? Positive? Oh my god, I can't believe I broke.
Hey, right, juice. I'm drinking this juice, I don't give a fuck.
I seem to be a-okay.
Is juice good for me?
I feel like you should probably be like dying from the amounts of normal what you've been drinking.
Chairs more like butt stoppers.
Ha! Who said that? Hit them.
Hit that like button and that little subscribe.
No.
Hey, a flashlight. I love these.
Yeah, I've got two. How many have you got?
I got juice and an almond water and now another almond water. Life is getting a little sweeter every day. Oh, look, there's a capata in here.
A capata. Can you run crazy, John? Funny haha joke.
Funny haha.
Pog.
Poggies.
Poggy woggies, you know. Shove that down my throat.
I'm gonna shove it down my throat, and you're gonna like it when I do it.
Oh, I did the typical video game trope where I took one bite and threw it away.
Oh, I love that. Is that more juice?
Holy fuck. I had a mini heart attack. That I thought that plant was like a thing that was gonna murder my face hole.
I mean, plants could do that if they. I mean, they would do that if they could.
They would do that if they could. Wow! Juice.
Jews.
Also, what was that sneeze?
All the water.
I can interact with this, apparently. Do we need, like, a screwdriver?
Maybe.
Maybe.
I can interact with this, apparently. Whee! Oh! Oh!
What is this? Reset cameras, 24/7 surveillance.
Hello, Jazz Child.
Thanks so much for following the song ends abruptly.
Hey, it's reset the cameras, apparently.
Did you do it?
I don't know what it did.
All right. That's cool. That's wonderful. Don't be a fool. World.
Yeah.
Thanks, Spoonie, you little shit. Little shit stain. Now, speaking of shit stains, where is he?
You didn't see me? Hi, what's up? I'm fucking good. Only I get to enjoy the juice.
Where is my wife?
Mate, I ain't got a fucking clue what you're talking about. I just need some juice.
Okay, that's fair. Alright, I'll bleed you next time. locks you in room. VR chat, it's a, hey, okay, look, fuck you kids, fuck you Kendall, fuck you Spoony, fuck you Stitcheroo. The Stream Elements bot says, hey, is the boy playing VR chat? Yes or no question. Type in world to find out what wacky world that little shit is in now. So if it's yes, then you go to the fucking world command. Huh? Fuck you. Oh, I can't be bothered to turn on and off the shit all the time. What? Whoa. What?
There are demon cameras.
Demon cameras? Where?
Right there. To your right.
All right.
Over there.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Don't wanna.
What demon cameras?
A demon camera.
What demon camera?
Up there.
Oh, there is a demon camera up there. Hi, how you doing?
I don't know what to do.
I shined my flashlight in it. I've solved CCTV. Reddit, I've done it. I've solved hyper surveillance from the government.
Do people even still use Reddit?
I mean, I do. I don't know why. What? What's wrong? What happened? Why did you scream like a little baby? I found energy bars.
Oh, look at you and your energy bars. Oh my god.
Oh my god, I have so many things. God. Would you like an energy bar or almond water?
I found the exit.
Oh, you did?
Apparently.
Oh, well, you did. Huh? Spotted. Oh, I see where they found us. They saw us.
Yeah, well, you know what? Fuck them.
Fuck them.
Fuck them. Fuck them.
Fuck them.
Oh, fucking crowbar in it. I'm gonna. Fuck me.
I've got crowbar in it.
You've got a fucking crowbar in it. You know what? You wanna see how fucking strong I am, mate? How fucking.
Wow. Ha. You are an idiot. Are you familiar with that?
Yeah, I am. I am aware of the idiot virus.
Okay, good. That was a good one. I watched my friend put it on a school computer. It was funny. What happened?
Let Skywolf redeem the sound alert no sound.
What does that mean?
Means that a gnome played down in my ear and he
I heard no sound, not like gnome sound.
He's not a goblin.
Oh, I think we need to reset all the cameras.
Yeah, man, and we actually went through that so well as well. So well as well.
So well as well?
Well as well.
Okay, so then we can't be spotted by the cameras whatsoever, and we only got spotted in the, by the camera, in the book room.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
But we could probably go backwards and go through all the vents? Oh, wait, there's...
No, because it dropped us down.
Oh, that's okay. Right, that's right.
I probably practically know the path by mistake, so...
Is it just don't get...
There's time to get through right now. Where he's looking at a wall. Fucking idiot. Oh, I just realized that that computer called us an idiot because we couldn't stealth properly.
What?
The computer called us an idiot because we didn't stealth properly.
Oh yeah, I didn't stealth at all.
Neither did I just kind of like ran around like a headless chicken.
Because I didn't know. I didn't know that was a thing. Oh, wait, wait. There we are. Oh, he crouched. Yeah, see? We did it.
Did it. We're awesome.
Okay.
This place has suddenly turned into a hotel.
Oh, right. The hotel. Oh, my God. They put it in here. That's fucking great.
Should I be worried?
Because we need bug spray, yeah. Where are you? Hello? Where'd you go?
There's a button underneath this painting, and I pressed it for some weird reason.
Oh, well that's good. Let's press that button real quick. Oh fuck, this place. Okay, rune.
Yes?
I feel like this might be a good place for us to stop for the evening.
Maybe.
Would you like to come back to this at a different point?
Looking at it being 5:30, yeah, might be an idea.
It might be an idea. Now, Now I'm off work starting on Thursday until the 30th. So, you know, we can do this at a different time in a little bit different way. Now, that said, after the 31st, Michael's coming to town, and so get fucked.
Oh, I'm not gonna see my boys for like how long is he around?
2 weeks. So like 8 months.
For 2 weeks.
And if you see me on VR chat and it's like, uh-oh, I think Michael fucking left.
I can only, it's either that or you've got your like Foxy cars or Mikasa boy.
Mikasa boy. I don't know if it'll happen. It would be really funny if it did, but if it does happen, I won't announce it. Like I will not. Yeah. It will just be random at some time. It might not even be more than 30 minutes. You know, it's one of those.
Yeah, you
things.
Tell all of your viewers that.
What? Okay, yeah, I'm telling them because if it happens, they're ready, right? They're ready. They're like, okay, I gotta hover on this channel for the next 2 weeks. It'll be fine. 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 Maybe they'll do it. Maybe they'll do it. Maybe they will. And then we don't.
And then you don't.
Did you hear all my body pop?
I just heard awkward moaning. Which made it that more exciting.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Okay. So we are done for now. Rune and I will come back to this at a different point. Is there a stream later? Yes, Spooty, there is. There's a stream for me later on today. I don't know when. I didn't announce it. But yeah, I think I'm going to do it. Provided that nothing goes wrong. Rune might be there too if they go to sleep and wake up in the if you went to sleep right now and woke up in the next 6-7 hours, you could come join us again. That'd be funny.
Hell yeah.
Do you want to raid anyone specifically?
I haven't got a fucking clue, man.
All right. Now, I never stream at this time, so let me see if there's someone that I could go raid that'd be like, oh my god, is that the Foxy Boy? Oh my god. I don't know anybody that would be like that. Hold on. I've got a good idea. Just hang on 1 second. I gotta wait for them to do a funny little thing. Hold on, just 1 second, okay?
Okay.
Okay, hold on 1 second. Wait, hold on 1 second. Hold on 1 second. You ready? You ready?
I mean, I have someone in mind, but sure, who? What is going on?
Ha 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 ha